That scan's the same one we saw on the Dawn.
Except now, Vidar's free to handle it personally.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. We've lost contact with your Pelicans. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Halo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
That he dropped on the ground over there. This is what they've been using to see through the fog.
Thank you.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket. He's been through here recently by the timestamp. Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces have ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. The Helcan recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all-clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Targets.
Lord of Admirals. So very many years have we battled. My finest opponent. The mantle accepts all who live fiercely, who defend their young, who build and struggle and grow. And even those who dominate, as humans have dominated, cruelly, without wisdom. But for all of us, there is a time like this. And for you, that time is now. Know this, relentless enemy, killer of our children, Lord of Admirals. Soon we will face the enemy you have faced. And we are afraid.
My life workers are investigating, but I believe the humans were never attacking us.
Tell that to the millions of dead.
The humans were acting as caretakers, pruning away planets so that this infection would not spread.
They took the mantle of responsibility upon themselves, and in so doing, they brought this sickness to our shores.
Husband.
Eyes on him!
This node is caught in a loop, right, trying to access something it's calling the domain. An off-world data repository of some kind, though I'm only able to extract bits and pieces of the complete exchange. I'll log it for investigation later.
Lasky, we're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
Excellent! The Master Chief!
Movement!
trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface. These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Ah, well, look who it is.
That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right. Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans? How quickly the Didact has unified these Covenants.
Thank you.
Cortana Talaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday, mayday, code red. Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breached! Doors breached! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Contact's taking damage.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it!
Taking fire from hostiles.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Engaging hostiles.
Well done, Spartan.
We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Sector's breach. Enemies on approach.
Engaging multiples. Engaging contact. KIA.
Lightning hostage.
Well done, Master Chief.
Now need a line.
On blue. On blue. On fire.
Neutralize that ghost.
We have contact. Fire.
Excellent work.
Contacts in my sector. No Bravos in my FOB. Ghost on approach. Contact is gone.
Grab weapons. Bravos on intercept.
Commander, the hangar bay doors are steel tight.
Alpha Bravo is engaged. Alpha Bravo's
hunters on it. Right out. Tier 5 en route.
Taking fire from contact.
Engaging Alpha Bravo.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis, docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
You ready?
Let's try.
Roll out. Operating guns.
Causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
Didact get access to Infinity's data stores. Let's get topside.
Blocking the Infinity's defenses.
Exactly what we were thinking. Utilize them so we can get our guns back online and show that satellite we're more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out. jammers. Three of them. Shoot them down. First jammer disabled.
Those things come from.
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.